Winnebago Academy welcomes you to this evening's Flyway Conference basketball game between the Campbellsport Cougars and the Vikings of Winnebago Lutheran Academy. Winnebago Lutheran Academy, Campbellsport High School, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship at education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege, with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please stand and remove your hats and join us in honoring America and those who protect it with the playing of our national anthem performed by the WLA Pep Band under the direction of Mrs. Abby Kirk. Time to meet the starting lineups for this evening's game. First, for the Cougars, a 6-foot senior, number 1, Caleb Smith. a 6'2 senior, number 2, Ethan Pickering. A 5'8 senior, number 3, Mason Williker. A 6-foot sophomore, number 11, Jace Gable. And a 5'11 senior, number 22, Carson Price. The Cougars are coached by Ethan Elliott. And here are your WLA Vikings. A 5'9 sophomore, number 2, Gannon Horst. A 6'3 senior, number 4, Noah Kensler. A 5'10 senior, number 12, Sam Lair. A 6'2 junior, number 13, Max Hunton. And a 6-foot senior, number 20, William Chuck Simmons. Vikings are coached by Marty Dow. Assisted by Trent Fort, Nicolas, Personnel, Trent, and Boker. You're listening to this evening's game on Neil Morgenberg, Julie Phillips, and Series of Trading. And it's a first round firefox. Thank you. Campbellsport call on number 11, Jace Gable, his first team first. Vikings number 4, Noah Kensler, his first team first. Lightning call on number 13, Matt Thompson. His first team second. In for the Cougars, number 4, Luke Kendelski. Playing ball on number 13, Matt Huntsman. His second team third. In for the Vikings, number 22, Owen Rybold. Lightning ball on number 20, Scott Simmons, his first team fourth. Your voice for Luke Kendelski. Points for Ethan Pickering. 30-second timeout, Cougars. Thank you. Let's get to our first in the race. Hoover call on number 5, Owen Vaughn. His first team second to the line for the Vikings, Chuck Simmons. Campbellsport ball on number 5, Owen Vaughn. His second, team third, to the line for the Vikings, Sam Ware. In for the Vikings, number 3, Marcus Christensen. Thank you. Basket's good for three for Caleb Smith. Falls on number three, Marcus Christensen. His first, team four. Looking call on number four, Noah Gensler. His second, team six. In for the Vikings. Number 10, Sam Ferguson. Cougar ball on number 11, Chase Cable. His second, team four. And for the Cougars, number four, Luke Pendelski. And that's it for Cannon, four. Campbellsport ball on number four, Luke Pendelski. In for the Vikings, number 20, Chuck Simmons. Thank you. Silver ball on number 5, Owen Vaughn. His third, team 6. In for the Cougars, number 22, Carson Weiss. And in for the Vikings, number 13, Max Huntsman. To the line for the Vikings, number 12, Sam Blair. In for the Cougars, number 14, Brandon Polk. Number 12, Sam Lair. His first team 7 to the line for the Cougars. Number 2, Ethan Pickering. Cougars number 2, Ethan Pickering. His second. For the Vikings, number 4, Noah Kinsler. basket for number 13, Matt Huntsman. Full timeout, Cougars. On the Cougars, number 11, Case Kazem. His third to the line for the Vikings, Matt Huntsman. And then for the Cougars, Luke Pentowski.
Number 15, Matt Huntsman.
Fans, stop by the concession stand located in the East Pasadena Gymnasium to get something to eat or drink during tonight's game. Sponsored by the WLA Booster Club, proceeds from concession sales benefit the academic and athletic programs at WLA.
It's a bird, you think? And it makes a fire, you think? Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the rain of fire, the rain of fire. Thank you.
On point for number three, Mason Williker. Figures number one, Caleb Smith. His first team first in line for the Vikings, number 13, Max Huntsman. Thank you. Silver ball on number 2, Ethan Pickering. Has 13 seconds in line for the Vikings. Noah Gensler. In for the Cougars, number 5, Owen Baum. Into the game for the Vikings, number 3, Marcus Christensen. Yeah. followed by number 13, Matt Clemson. And for the Cougars, number 4, Mason Williker. And number 2, Ethan Pickery. And back in for the Vikings, number 2, Cannon Schwartz.
Thank you.
Might be calling number 12, Sam Ware. In for the Vikings, number 10, Sam Ferguson. And in for the Vikings, number 15, Miles McCauley. That's good for Ethan Pickery. Cougar follows number one, Caleb Smith. His second team third. In for the Cougars, number 14, Braden Booty. Ball on number 10, Sam Ferguson. His first team third. Winnebago Lutheran ball on number 15, Miles McCauley, his first team fourth. Thank you. 15 miles to Foley. The second team fifth. The line for the Cougars, number 11, G. Skeeble. In for the Vikings, number 13, Max Huntsman. Good for number 4, Noah Gensler. Cougar ball on number 11, Jace Cable. In for the Cougars, number 12, Trevor Shannon. Number 22, starting Carson Price. Viking ball on number 10, Sam Ferguson. Thank you. Becky. Fans and especially AA students. At the end of today's game, the AA Booster Club kindly asks you to pick up any garbage in your area of the bleachers and deposit it in the trash receptacles on your way out. Help out our hardworking volunteer teams make it home sooner tonight and be good citizens at the same time. We appreciate all your help. For the Cougars, number 15, Noah Bile. And for the Vikings, number 15, Miles McCauley. Number 22, Owen Rydell. Number 3, Marcus Christensen. And number 32, Spencer Lair. WLA boys basketball team is home next Tuesday, and they'll host the Lamar Lions. We support WLA athletics, Australian preseason. Winnebago Lutheran Academy has enjoyed having you at tonight's game. We bid you a pleasant good evening. Please drive safely going home, and we look forward to your next visit to a Winnebago Lutheran Academy athletic event.
Thank you. Thank you.